जलजानवलक्षाणि स्थावरा विंशलक्षकम् कृमयो रुद्रशंखका पक्षिणाम दशलक्षकम् त्रिंशत्लक्षाणि पशवः चतुर्लक्षाणि मानवः जलजानवलक्षाणि स्थावरा विंशलक्षकम् कृमयो रुद्रशंखका पक्षिणाम दशलक्षकम् त्रिंशत् लक्षानि पशवः चतुर्लक्षानि मानवः गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु स्पीकिंग टू सीक द सैटिस्फैक्शन ऑफ पब्लिक इज नॉट भक्ति नॉट वैष्णव धर्म not bhakti. To seek the total satisfaction of Krishna is called bhakti, Vaishnava dharma. Gauriya Goshthipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, to seek the satisfaction of public is not bhakti, Vaishnava dharma. To seek the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord is called bhakti or Vaishnava dharma. And without any hesitation, to preach this point, to let people know this point, is called actually Jivedaya. To allow people know this point, basic point, is called Jivedaya, Paropokar, is topmost Jivedaya. So long we are discussing so many things about how to avoid sinful activities, these, that, how to stop the procedure of sense gratification, these, that. We are discussing for a long time. And the starting point today, Harikatha, going to give you some topmost secret points of bhajan. And so long we knew, so long we have some conception about how to do, how to give some benefit to public. Serving we cannot say, because service, this word is only applicable for Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Naam, related to transcendental world. But at present, everybody using this Seva, this word, everywhere. They are going to use Manav Seva, human Seva, Seva of dog, Seva of horse, elephant, all seva they are using. But they don't know this seva, this word is so pure. We cannot use it anywhere and everywhere. Impossible. Most of the people, they are searching for the public opinion. If they find enough vote, they can do anything wrong. Because they only want to enjoy public vote. But a pure devotee never going to do that way. Always one, you know, eternal person of Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are always searching the satisfaction, the topmost satisfaction of Krishna. Long ago, my Abhinna Guru Padpadma, my Guru Padpadma Srila Bhakti Dvaita Madhava Goswami Maharaj, he went to Assam. There one political leader, Bardoloi, his name. Maharaj not going to meet one political leader, has some reason to speak Harikatha, to take advantage of how to preach Chaitanya Vani properly, this way. But still, anyway, he meet him. and conversation going on. In the meantime, Bardoli going to speak that our political leader Mahatma Gandhi told, we can sacrifice Ramdhuni. We can sacrifice Ramdhuni for our country, for the liberation of our country. With full enthusiasm he is speaking, as if it is very good word. Bardoloi speaking, our political leader, Mahatma Gandhi speaking, we can sacrifice Ramdhuni for the liberation of our country, for our country. Parame Madhukusima immediately put some objection. Your objection. Actually, Mahatma Gandhi is speaking this way because he is not devotee. It is not the conception of a devotee. One devotee cannot speak that way. On the contrary, we can speak, we can sacrifice our country for Ramdhuni. We can sacrifice our country for Ramdhuni. What I mean to say, all the general conception going on in this material world, except those pure devotees, they are exceptional. All they have some wrong conception, some prejudicial conception, some biased conception, wrong conception, total. So long we are hearing about the point of Jivodaya, so-called ex-mission, Y-mission, going to preach, Jivodaya kareje yam, sei yam seviche ishar. If you are going to show mercy to Jiva, it is actually called Bhagavat Seva. They are going to speak. Jivodaya kareje yam, sei yam seviche ishar. All foolish conception. I also in my boyhood used to give answer to my school of this, you know, point, what to do. All wrong teachings. Jivedaya karajan jan seijan seviche ishwar. Those who are going to show mercy, kindness to Jiva, they are actually serving Supreme Lord. They are speaking this. They are speaking this way. At the same time, they are going to kill, you know, some prani, jiva, for their sense gratification. What a strange, you know. They are speaking this way. If you are going to show mercy to any jiva, then it is actually the seva of Bhagavan. Then you are doing seva of Bhagavan. You are killing some, you know, fish and in the, you know, this, that, and killing, and you are eating. You are doing great seva, huh? You are doing big seva. How foolish and idiot that common people all over the world, they are going to accept this kind of, you know, this kind of conception. Very famous, this word. Jivedaya, you know, Jivedaya Kareje Yan Se Yan Se. How it is possible? You are speaking this way, eh? And you are not showing mercy to fish and meat, you know, this lamb, this that you are not showing. How liar you are, whereas you are famous as spiritual leader in the whole world. In the whole world you are busy. Even the Prime Minister of India running to, you know, lick their lotus feet. It is a condition. Nobody there to speak about the absolute, to the absolute way. There is a painful situation in the world. So long as common people have different conception about Jivedaya, at least they know Jivedaya means we cannot show any violence attitude to any jiva. Even not for my sense gratification. Even this conception is known to any common people, the illiterate people. Whereas those educated people, they are acting as spiritual leader, they are speaking wrong way. And nobody can catch them. Nobody can catch them, nobody can put question. All educated, you know, society. they are going to run to lick their leg. They think it is a topmost morality standard of Jivda. But our Prabhupada, really we are lucky. Really, really we are lucky that we are going to get the exact teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu through Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. It's a question of 500 years ago, but intact way up to me coming, this teaching. So lucky I am. It's called Guru Parampara. That is the utility of Guru Parampara. You see, so long we have a wrong conception about Jivedaya. We think if some jiva feeling some deficit, have some shortage of money, shortage of medicine, shortage of clothes, shortage of food, anything shortage to fulfill this their shortage is called Jivedaya. So long as people going to show this kind of conception, so many things I find there written in wording, you know, in station here, there. So many things. Ahimsa is param dharma. It is written in station. Cleanliness is next to godliness. So many conceptions. I am laughing. Cleanliness is next to godliness. After that is written, you know, ahimsa is parama dharma. Whereas we know, ahimsa is general dharma, general moral dharma, morality. If I am going to kill one jiva, even I cannot speak that I have morality. I cannot speak. After that I can go to discuss so many things I need to discuss. But first of all common people, they have wrong conception about Jivedaya. So long we know, to fulfill some desire, some shortage of jivas, it's called Jivedaya. No cloth is there, I can give some cloth. You can give some blanket, medicine is not there, I give some medicine. All idiot, foolish people, they have this kind of concept, it's called Jivedaya. They are getting billions of dollar donation for foreign country, and they are going to spend 5% or 10% out of that for distributing medicine and doctor in the hospital they are opening. But they are not going to think that what Gauriyam are going to do. Whole world should know. One topic, repeatedly I told, one single topic we should discuss. What is that? Gauriyam art. You know, what is the activities of Gauriyam? What is the matchless glories of Gauriyam? And the devotee is staying there. Guru Tattva, Vaishnava Sattva should be constantly discussed. Constantly, even then, I cannot expect people can understand. Because they are so off-minded. They are hearing Harikatha, they forget. They are not giving full attention. Attention, they are not going to accept in their own life. They are not going to accept the teaching in their own life fully. That's why they are not successful in bhajan. Maybe they can pass some lecture, but they cannot follow in their own life. Gauriyam art is actually, unique seva of Gauriyam art. And all the devotees staying there, what is the quality? Character, what is their quality, what seva they are doing. Guru Tattva, Vaishnava Tattva, if you can continuously, one single topic we discuss. I don't know still how many people can change their biased conception. I don't know. Have some false ego, no? If we are going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at the same time, we want to reserve all false ego, then what kind of progress I can make in my life, I don't know. You know. Better than me, I think. Prabhupada wanted to give explanation of this Jivedaya. Prabhupada speaking, yesterday I was also speaking, we are interested to serve the skin. Skin means flesh and blood and the skin, this material body. We are busy with the seva. We have no conception about Atma Vastu. Who is Atma? What is Atma Vastu? Conception is not there. As soon as you can get established in Atma Tattva, all problems solved. All problems can be solved, but you are not getting it. Prabhupada speaking, by this term, by this word Jivedaya, people think to serve material bodies of those jivas. But we can go more, we can go more ahead, in deep conception is there, to arrange so that those jivas, especially the human beings, they can have their right to feel the absolute truth. That's why I started with this point, you know. All jiva, half conscious, full conscious, so many jiva, still Vaishnava can give some benefit to them, spiritual benefit they can make. Somehow they have that, they know the technique how to give. Gomata is there. You can give Mahaprasadam to Gomata. Charanamita Mahaprasadam, anything. Milk you can get and serve. This way, all and everything, everybody, every article, each and every dust particle, we should think an article of Krishna Seva. This is a conception of pure Vaishnava. So, Jivedaya, Jivahimsa, people think to beat people, to cut people, to speak heavily is called Jivahimsa. But it is more Jivahimsa, whereas I know you are running wrong way, I am not going to check you. You are doing wrong bhakti. In the name of bhakti, you are doing all rubbish. If I am not going to check, I would be punished heavily by Supreme Lord, whereas I know that he is doing wrong. Okay, let them do wrong. What it concerns to me? This is not the conception of pure devotees. They are going to sacrifice their life for Bhagavan, for Guru Vaishnava, for Bani Seva, they like to do. Even Prabhupada told, I am ready to go to hell with due contact to serve pure Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava, to serve my Paramahansa Gurudev Guru Vaishnava. I am ready to go to hell with due contact for infinity period. I don't care. Common people, they have wrong conception about Vaishnava Tattva, Guru Tattva. Guru Maharaj was very sorry. Sometime Guru Padma used to speak, when I am speaking about Guru Tattva, how to look, how to see, how to, you know, behave, then they think I am going to expect some honor and something from them. Guru Padma used to express this, you know, sighful attitude. When I speak Guru Tattva, then I sometimes think, they think I need pratishtha, honor, everything, that's why I am speaking. But I like to save them. That Guru Vaishnava Tattva is this. This way we will have to approach Bandhamui Shabdhan Mate. In Kirtan, Natu Thakur written, Bandhamui Shabdhan Mate. Bandhamui Shabdhan Mate, very carefully. If slight mistake, then Guru Vaishnava is not going to find fault with you. But Supreme Lord, very careful. Follow. When we can get harmonized with Guru Vaishnava, when we can become Gurudeva Tatma, then we can behave with Guru Vaishnava like, you know, friend. It's very easy. Very close. But I am not established in Guru Tattva. I don't understand. Still Maya is there. Then there can be some mistake. can be some mistake which can, you know, put you down. That's why Guru Vishnu is speaking this way. Otherwise, they are never angry. They are never, they can speak like fire. Angry mean, what do you mean to say? That means karma is there, material karma. What do you mean to say? They have karma? Kesa Kusim has karma? They are material karma? Popat karma? What do you mean to say? Karma is not there. This is their love. This is their... You cannot imagine which level they are thinking. Past, present, future, everything they are thinking to save us, you know. Nothing else. So Guru Padma used to say, when I speak Guru Tattva Vaishnava, they think, maybe they think, I want to get some honor, but not that. I want to check them and I want to show them. This is the... All the progress of my bhajan, all the secrecy of my bhajan, all the progress of my bhajan, depending upon a single point. That is called Guru Tattva Vaishnava Tattva. If I understand, then it's very good. So you see, Jivedaya mean common people thinking to fulfill the deficit of public. There is no food, there is no medicine, no cloth, no shelter, nothing. This is called Jivedaya. But this is not actually Jivedaya. This is the service of material body, flesh, blood, flesh and material body and subtle body. That kind of seva Vaishnava cannot do. Follow what I say. If Guru Vaishnava is going to disagree with me, on some point, we like to reject Gurudev. Huh? Reject. We can throw Gurudev out. We can get new Gurudev. There is a concession of Guru Tattva. After hearing so many things, we are growing this kind of wrong conception. Material world can attract me, so I cannot speak about the absolute truth I get from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. As taught by Chaitanya, I cannot speak. This is not bhakti. This is not bhakti. Prabhupada speaking, common people think physical assault, this kind of thing, they think jiv himsa. But when I am watching that they are running wrong way, whereas I am not going to speak anything, I am busy with my self-interest, then it is more jivhingsa. Jivhingsa, Prabhupada wanted to say, that if we are not going to guide the jivatma properly, if we are going to give some facility of material body and mind, this is called jivhingsa. We'll have to help them to get their consciousness, to get back their consciousness. Because many times I told, Vidya and Avidya both there, inside jivatma. Both for infinity fluid. Udhvaret atmana atmanam. This sloka I was just 1 hour, 2 hours before I was discussing. Follow. God helps them, those who help themselves. This kind of thing I learned. So, Prabhupada speaking, actually, if we are not going to speak about that absolute truth to save those people, this is more jivhansa. Be careful. To save their atma, we will have to do something. Maybe they cannot like me. But my target is fixed up. I am not going to change my target. When my target is absolute, my goal is okay, then I am not going to bother. What kind of teachings given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu you know? How Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was so tough about Chhoto Haridas you know very well? You know? How Mahaprabhu was so Mukundo, how Mahaprabhu was very strict about Mukunda, how Mahaprabhu was so strict about Sachima, you forget. A pure devotee never forget. Never, never, all the time there Harikatha going on. Maybe not in front of you, but inside body, inside heart, Harikatha going on, non-stop. If you feel fed up, so long Harikatha, so, then it is your fault, actually. At the time of Prabhupada used to speak, that we are suffering from feminine of Harikatha. Who can bring the fresh water, Ganga, like Vanga, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, is bringing. Shuddha Bhaktir Bhagirath. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to bring Ganga, Shuddha Bhakti. You know, and continuously they expected, that time they wanted to speak, that all those devotees, they do continuously non-stop Harikatha Kirtan. Prabhupada used to say, if they are going to take rest within that period, Maya can catch. What I mean to say, those who can understand, they can understand. All other people cannot understand. Flood of Harikatha should be there. Flood of Harikatha, still they are feeling bad. Why? Flood of Harikatha, continuous Harikatha should be. Prabhupada used to say, there is a big phenomenon of Harikatha. Who is going to accept Prabhupada? That is the question. You know, I can discuss this point after. This is not the point. I like to go back to my original part, which is the topics here. In Chaitanya Chaitamiti, it is written, we know, Prani matre mano vakye udveg na dibo. Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad, Surupa Goswami Pad, both of them there. And Mahaprabhu wanted to give some teachings, indicating them. But actually, Mahaprabhu wanted to give teaching to us, because they are eternal person. Mahaprabhu wanted to show some stages of Vaidhi Bhakti. There Mahaprabhu first writing there, Mahaprabhu speaking, Prani matre kaya bak, prani matre mano bakye udveg na dibo. By speech and mind and body, anyhow, we cannot put any jivatma in trouble. We cannot show in violence attitude. In Rasamrita Sindhu, Srila Rupa Goswami Pad writing, Bhutanu udveg anudveg daitva. Bhutanu anudveg daitva. Not to give any pain to any jiva. One article was published in Gauriya. Its name is Paropiran. To give pain to others. Paropiran. That article actually was written by Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada in the guise of some other name. It's called Hayagir Brahmachari, Madhav Goswami Maharaj. That article was, you know, given a big honor in UNESCO. Follow. So nice article. In World Peace, this is masterpiece. Therefore, the topics of World Peace is a masterpiece, Paropiran. I already printed it. Long ago, maybe 12, 15 years back. Follow what I say. Rupa Goswami was speaking, Bhutana anudvega daitva, not to give pain to others, any jivas, is the vital point in the way of getting entry into Bhakti Mandir. If I want to step into the temple of Bhakti, before that I will have to be very careful. Those who are going to give pain to jivas by body, speech and mind, going to, you know, torture, you know, jealousy, selfish attitude, they are not going to live. Those people, those who are not going to live those things, they can never get entry into Bhakti Mandir. Maybe they can stay in the form, uniform of sannyasi. This is the word it concerns to us. This can go on. You can also remember, if we can go to Chaitanya Charitamrita also, you can find, and Rasamrita Sindhu, they are also about Seva Aparad, Vaishnava Aparad, Avaishnava Sangha, Vishnu Vaishnava Ninda, Gramma Bharta, Sarvanadi, you know, those who are very harmful in the way of Hari Bhajan. Seva Aparad, Avaishnava Sangha, I mean Asa Sangha, Vishnu Vaishnava Ninda, criticism of Guru Vaishnava, passing wrong remarks, material talkings, Gramma Bharta, those who are very, very dangerous in the way of devotional track, bhakti path, very harmful. Similarly, this prani matre kaya vakya udvegana dibe, this word, any jiva should not be giving any pain. Follow, is also a very vital point. Sambandha gyan, if you are going to develop, after developing actual sambandha gyan, so developing sambandha gyan means atma sarup, para sarup vichar. If you are going to neglect this point of sambandha gyan, material relationship can break any time due to some small interest. But your relation with Guru Vaishnava can never, you can ignore, but still you cannot, you know, avoid eternal relation with Guru Vaishnava. Slight for slight interest you can break the relation. Father, mother, son, you know, wife, husband, daughters, everything, praying for everything, anytime. For slight material interest, if they find not favorable, they can throw. But I cannot throw relationship with you all, fancifully. It is not possible for me. Because I have my eternal relationship with you all. What kind of facility you are going to give, I am less interested about that. What kind of facility I can give to you? That is a vital point in my life. Be careful. Sambandha gyan, atma sarup, sambandha gyan means you can discover your own relationship with Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, what is your duty, you can 100% realize. That's what sambandha gyan. If sambandha gyan not developed, even with all jivas in the infinity world, what is my relationship? If I cannot understand, then sambandha gyan surely not complete, incomplete. Sambandha gyan, in the way of sambandha gyan, atma sarup, para sarup, if I am going to neglect this point, then immediately we are knowingly, unknowingly, we can put other people in trouble. What to speak about people? All jivas. Paropiran. Paropiran, these topics can automatically come, appear inside my heart. Jealousy can come, to avoid Guru Vaishnava can come, everything. Like ghost. If ghost going to enter your body, you are going to show some abnormal activities, which is not normal. This kind of thing. A Guru Vaishnava never think we are superior to anybody. They never think. If they are going to think that way, then Trinadipi surely not inside their heart. It is like mathematics. If not A not equal to B, if B not equal to C, then surely A is surely not equal to C. Then how I can say? If there is, if you think there is some angry attitude, they are no Trinadavi, then it is not possible for them to speak Harikatha. They cannot get the quality to speak Harikatha, Aprakita Harikatha. If Aprakita Harikatha they are speaking, maybe it is not favorable for me, but still they are Trinadavi. This is the basic point to sing the glories of Bhagavan. Third sloka of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Surely. How Tattvajnan can appear like wind? They can speak. From transcendental world, it can appear in their tongue and heart. They can go on speaking. We are the deliverer of message intact way. What letter I am getting from Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Guru Bhargava, I am going to deliver you. If you become angry with me, I have nothing to do. I am a postman. I am going to post. I have nothing to do. I am going to post later. Maybe there is some favorable message, maybe not good for you, but ultimately good, because transcendental matter, message, apparently it seems bitter, this, that, but still is favorable. I cannot catch this as a separate point, but surely it can get benefit. This way, we have our duty to door-to-door to give the message of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Guru Bhargava. Someday, Gaur Purnima coming, maybe I can discuss how Gauranga Mahaprabhu was very tough, strict rules and regulation about bhajan. Advaita Gosai Gomat, sometime they are, you know, Sarvamad, everybody. How tough Mahaprabhu was about Chhata Haridas, even with Sachima, no, I cannot give prema to her. Vaishnava is always neutral. Vaishnava is always neutral, standing on a neutral, but not that for my mother, my father, some separate rule, and for you separate, not that. They are standing on neutral platform. They have no partiality. That for you separate rule, for me separate rule, no. Same. Mukunda was, you know, given punishment. Chhota Haridas was, even Sachima was ignored. No, I cannot give prem. She has some aparadha to lotus feet of Advaita Gosai. I can discuss all this point someday coming. We are very lucky that we are going to get this Srauta Vani, Chaitanya Vani, intact way. Not without any changing. Without any changing, flawlessly, up to this point we are getting, we are very lucky. We are very lucky. Still we are not lucky because we cannot accept. So now I think you can understand the point of Jiva Hingsa. Follow. And also at the last moment before leaving this material world, Prabhupada was bound to speak, very sorry. I was bound to give pain to you all, to engage you all in actual Hari Bhajan, without any hypocrisy. Flawlessly, I wanted to engage you in Hari Bhajan. I wanted to see you all do flawless Hari Bhajan without any hypocrisy, without any Anna Vilas. That's why I was bound to give you all pain. What to do? It was not my jivhingsa. Surely it was not my jivhingsa. I wanted to engage you all in actual Hari Bhajan. I wanted to give you the taste of Hari Bhajan. At all, if you are going to get the taste of Hari Bhajan, how you can ignore me? At all, if you are going to get the taste of Hari Bhajan, how you can ignore me? That is the main point. Follow. This way, Prabhupada, before leaving this material world, was today is the disappearance day of Srila Prabhupada. We are supposed to discuss, you know, another Harikatha next. So, you can remember I was discussing about, you know, anarthas. some days ago, maybe 1 month or 1.5 months ago, about anartha. And there I was speaking about Sarup Brahm, Asatishna, Aparat, Hidaya Dauvalya I was speaking. Now I want to show you some document from this, you know, Aparat. Aparat, four kind of Aparat I was explaining, you know. Krishna name, Aparat in Krishna Naam, in Krishna Sarup, Aparat, if you are going to do with Bhakta, devotees, and also unknown or other people, unknown or a. Follow, you see, same thing Prabhupada is going to explain in front of us. Those who are, you know, foolish people in the name of Christian religion, in the name of, you know, Islamic religion, they are all doing all rubbish. They are going to do rubbish. Even they are not ready to get control over their fanciful attitude. They don't like to. Their character, their behavior, they are less interested. They think we are doing, okay, which dharma can give me more facility to do all rubbish? That dharma I can take. This dharma can allow me to take wine, to go Saturday club, to dance with ladies. It's very good for me. I can go there. Why should I take Bhagavad Dharma? Idiot number one. Foolish. So materially biased, you know. They have no conception about Atma. Like animal. Their consciousness is even lower than animal. I already told you, in the beginning, one sloka. Jalaja navalakshani sthavara vingsha lakshakam krimayo ruddhasankaka pakshinam dasalakshakam trinkshat lakshani pausavaha chatur lakshani manavaha. From Padma Puranai, many times before I also told, Jalaja means aquatic animal, 9 lakhs, and is a matter, you know, matter here, species if you find, Bingsha Lakra, 20 lakhs, and like, you know, worm there, in the ground, Krimayo, 11 lakhs, and those birds, species, if you count, 10 lakhs, and beast, these are birds, and beast, if you count, 30 lakhs, different species, and 4 lakhs of different species of human beings. All together, you can get 84 species of jivas on this earth. Darwin, he was going to sacrifice his whole life for this, you know, research. He could come out successful up to 80 lakhs. 4 lakhs ekono. Follow. Sthavara means trees and, you know, creeper also can be counted. Follow. Sthavara, who cannot move. Follow. This way all together we have the calculation as per our sadhana. Where you can get in the whole universe? In the whole universe, if you run like mad, can you get this kind of scientific, you know, dharma like Bhagavad Dharma? Acharya Jagadish Chandra Bose was successful to prove that though trees, they have life. But before that, already written in Bhagavatam and all Shastras, the trees and planets, they have their lives, everything. Calculation also accurately given. Who is going to, you know, they are going to do research. That those trees, they have. And Darwin going to research, giving whole life. Still, he could not come out successful. Whereas we know from Shastra, 84 different kinds of species of jivas there. This way, you know, after passing through all these species of jivas, ultimately we can take the form of human being, manav janam. not a matter of joke. Many sloka from Bhagavatam I told you, no? Nidehamadyam, sulabam, sudurlabam, plabam, guru karana dharam. So many slokas I told before, no time now. Simply for self-gratification, we are going to do jivhinsa. We are going to cut hen, you know, ox, gomata, you know, goat, lamb, we are going to cut. Fish, we are going to cut. Die. Kill. Simply for self-gratification. For self-gratification, nothing else. For self-gratification, jivhinsa. Whole world busy. Nobody ready to hear the message of, you know, Supreme Lord. Nobody. Everybody like to lead their life according to a fanciful attitude. Yesterday I was discussing from Ishopanishad, you can remember? Ishavasvamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat teno tvakteno vinshita ma griddho kasya siddhanam. Whatever Bhagavan going to grant in my life, be sure 100%. 100 I am satisfied. I am satisfied. I am not satisfied for only one point, that I cannot do bhajan perfectly. I am trying. But I am totally satisfied. I have no expectation for money, position, this and nothing. Nothing I have. I hate to hear this one, you know, this word. You know, this very aristocrat sadhu, this, I don't like to hear this point. I hate. Because naturally Niskinchan Bhav should be there. You don't understand Niskinchan Bhav. Even after making 64 different Gauriya Mats, Popat was able to maintain Niskinchan Bhav. He was 100% Niskinchan. Even after getting 10,000 of Gomata, Giriraj temple, everything, Madhavendra Puripad was 100% Niskinchan. Then Niskinchan. They don't think it is my money, this, that. No, never. They spit. Only they give value because it can come to the seva of Bhagavan. That's why they are taking care, nothing else. They have no attraction. They cannot be there. If attraction for money, woman, position there, then impossible to speak Harikatha. Impossible, not possible. How long, how much they can memorize and speak without consciousness? If not, Supreme Lord not going to help us? This way actually, you know, Parapiran, I am trying my best to publish in English, you know, was, it was highly appreciated in UNESCO. And I already printed it 12 years back. By the loveful attitude of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, transcendental love, what to speak about human beings, even wild animals was under His control. They were all, you know, forest animals. They live violence. Also, I told Rasikananda Prabhu how you are successful to get control over a very, very dangerous, you know, elephant, wild animal, elephant. It's possible. If I have no jivhinsa for anybody inside my heart, if I have no jivhinsa inside my heart, not literally, actually, I like to show you the actual spiritual meaning. I have no jivhinsa inside, even those who want to kill me, I am seeking their benefit. I am not going to throw them out, let them stay, someday they can change, maybe. The attitude of Madhava Goswami also. If I have no jiva hinsa inside my heart, if somebody is going to do hinsa with me, then they can get result. Follow what I say. We are bound to give you pain only for Hari Bhajan, not for personal benefit. Haridas Thakur speaking, after he was beaten at 22 different markets in Kalna, different 22 different markets he was beaten. Then those Muslim people speaking, if you are not going to die, then our, you know, Badsha can kill us. Oh, really? If I am going to live, then you are going to die, then I can die. Let me show you. I'm going to die. You see, this way actually, Prahlad Maharaj, inside the heart of Prahlad Maharaj, there was no trace, no smell of jivhingsa. That's why somehow Hiranyakasipu wanted to kill him, but he was not successful. He wanted to throw Prahlad Maharaj in fire, wanted to kill him by sharp weapon, wanted to give him poison, wanted to throw him from hills to, sea, but still, he was not successful to kill him because there is no smell of jivhingsa. Follow. This way I was, discussing so many points written in Gita here. There are so many things I was discussing. I was speaking, if those people somehow can understand at least that jivhingsa is very bad, we should at least follow non-violence. Non-violence doesn't mean it is bhakti, but I to say basic thing, non-violence. They can at least try to follow this the track, way of non-violence, which can give some, because in Quran, in there in Bible it is also written, so many things. In Old Testament there is written, behold, I have given you every herb bearing seed which is upon the face of all the earth, and every tree in what which is the fruit of a tree yielding seed to you. So then you are doing this kind of in Old Testament it is written that those who are eating flesh meat, Bhagavan going to express, very is going to throw them. He's giving useless, Bhagavan going to speak. It is written there that those who are going to eat, meat, this, that, those who are going to kill animals, Bhagavan not going to attend any of their prayer. No. Those who are going to kill animals, then no prayer Bhagavan going to attend, no hear, nothing. So many evidence there. In New Testament also it is written, behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son and shall call his name Emmanuel. Butter and honey shall he eat, and that he may known to refuse the evil and choose the good. Many common people, those who are following wrong tracks in human activities, they can leave this, they can hear him. They are speaking about Jesus Christ. But nobody want to hear. Nobody want to hear. They are interested for self-gratification. They have no scriptural evidence, only on the basis of some written documents, you know, how compiled, when, maybe it was changed. What is the original teachings of Jesus Christ? Nobody knows. There is no disciplic succession, nothing. Prabhupada wanted to speak yesterday. All distorted, they are going to represent this way. Follow? They should know one point, that if they are going to serve Supreme Lord, all their duty, morality, everything, finish, no need. Everything, done. Yatha tarar mul nisechaneno trippanti tatskandu bhujopusakha pranupuharascha yathendriyanam tathiva sarva arhanam achyutejya. If we can worship Supreme Lord, all done. Gita is international scripture, everybody like to hear. There is written, those who are going to violate scriptural instruction, they cannot get peace and prosperity, nothing. Not in this life or next life. What to speak about next life? Yah sastra vidhim usijyo vartati kama charataha na sa siddhim apnoti na sukham na param gatim. Those who are going to follow their fanciful attitude, they are going to violate the scriptural instruction, they can never get peace and prosperity. Like blind, they are searching peace. Where you can get peace? Peace is resting in the lotus feet of Krishna. Foolish. Nowhere. Yah sastavidhi musrijya vartati kama charataha na sa siddhim apnati avapnati na sukham na param gatim. That's why Krishna speaking, tasmat sastram pramante karja karjo vyavasthito. O Arjun, that's why, what to do, what not to do, you will have to consult sastra. You will have to consult Sadhuguru Vishnu. They can speak. Because sastra, if you like to go follow, you cannot understand. Krishna speaking, tasmat sastram pramante karja karjo vyavasthito. Gyatva sastra vidhino uktam karma kartum miha arhasi. After knowing exactly the scriptural instruction, you will have to do what to do, you will have to do. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking clearly, ahankaram balam darpam kamam krodhancha sanstitaha mamatmo parodeheshu pravriddhishanto abhasuyaka. Full of false ego, they are greedy, they are very, you know, puffed up, they have kama inside, luster and krodha, angry attitude, they are getting the kick of mayadevi all the time. And they are going to show violence attitude for other jivas, other mans. Jealousy attitude, they like to kill, beat, you know, make them fall down. This all the time they are jealousy, even in devotional line. What to speak about common people? Bhagavan speaking, those who are going to show violence attitude, They are going to show jibhinsa, ahankaram, balam, darpam, kamam, krodhancha, sanskritaha, accepting all those bad qualities like ahankar, false ego, body power, darpo, false ego, popped up their kama, luster, krodh. They are controlled by this kind of all evil qualities. And they are going to show angry attitude, you know. They are going to show, you know, some violence attitude for other jivas. And Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, inside other jivas, all I am sitting. Like just in the beginning I was speaking, na? Some police XY mission speaking, we are going to serve human beings by medicine, this, that, but you are going to, you know, you are going to indulge in jivhingsa. Whereas you are speaking jivepem karajijon, and you are going to kill fish, meat. Eh? You think jiva mean only human being? Infinity jiva in the world in different forms. They all are the children of that Supreme Lord. Foolish, you are going to, you know, going to pass lecture in America. My sister and brothers from America. So what? Foolish people. They don't understand. He is speaking lie. He is speaking jibhepem because he is going to show violence attitude. He is killing jivas to kill, you know, for their sense gratification. This way, Bhagavan speaking, inside the heart of all jivas I am sitting. If somebody is going to kill that jiva, they are going to express their violence attitude to me. They are actually going to give pain to me, actually. You know, follow. Mamatmo parodeheshu pravriddhishanto abhasuya kaha. And what Bhagavan going to take step for them? Tanoham dishataha krurano sansareshu naradhamano khipami ajasram ashubhano asurishu eva janishu. Follow, very, very simple Sanskrit. Tano mean for those people. Those who are going so violence attitude for other jivas. They are krura, very, very cruel. They are cruel, they are full of angry attitude. They have karma inside their heart. And for them, Bhagavan going to arrange very nice treatment. What is that? Bhagavan speaking, Tanu aham, for them I arrange, so that they can take birth in this world again and again, in low jani, in very low species, they can also get the same treatment as they have done in their previous life. Tano dishataha krurano sansareshu narodhamano khipami ajastram ashubhano asurishu eva janishu. I'm going to throw them in low jani. Sometimes ghost can catch their throat, kill them. Sometimes they can meet with demon and rakshas as they have any that the kind of treatment they have done, they have sown for other jiva, they are also going tit for tat. Tit for tat. They are going to get some. Whom to blame? You cannot. Bhagavan again, I am throwing them. But I am not responsible for their activities they are doing. They are getting their result of their activities. What to blame me? They cannot blame me. Directly, indirectly, I am arranging this. Tanu dishataha krurano sansareshu narodhamano khipami ajasram ashubhano asurishu eva janishu. I am going to throw them. They can, birth after birth, they can go in cyclic order, go and get treatment by maya, kik, you know. Let them. What it concerned? Bhagavan speaking. Asuri janim apanya mura janmani janmani mam aprapaivo kantiyo tato yanti adhamam gatim. Those who are demonic character people, they are taking birth after birth, they are getting punishment. They can never get me. They can never reach me. Mam aprapaivo kantiyo They go down and down and down and down, up to hell. Tato yanti adhamam gatim. Hey Arjun, be sure. Trividam, three procedure through which you can go to Narak, hell, very easily. Very easily you can go. Trividam, three type of, you know, three different kind of ways, how you can reach hell, very easily. Trividam, narakasyedam, daram, nasanam atmanaha. What to speak about downfall of your material body. Your spirit can go down and down and nasanam atmanaha. Not body. Body can anyway, you are going to leave body again, take body again, this is going on. Material relation cannot stay. But I have my eternal relation with you all. You cannot break it. So trividam narakasyedam daram nasanam atmanaha. Kamaha krodaha stada lovaha tasmat etatrayam tajit. Those who are reading Bible, they should come and hear it. To get some actual teaching, not false teaching. Kamaha krodaha stada lovaha. Even if I am not going to consider Gita, still, on the basis of morality, if you think it is 100% right. If karma is there, it can kick you. Mayadavi can kick you. Krodha, angry attitude is more than fire. It is written in our Shastra, if you are going to express krodha, angry attitude, then you can destroy all your previous bhajan. Be careful. Be careful. If you are going to express angry attitude somehow, then you are going to destroy all your previous bhajan. Kamaha, krodaha, and krodh is compared, not compared, more than fire. Krodh agansa tej hai. In Hindi, we know. Krodh is more than fire. It can destroy everything. Fire can destroy certain things. But krodh can, angry attitude can destroy all your vitals of bhajan. Trividam naraka shedam daram nasanam atmanaha kamaha krodaha satha lovaha tasmat etatran tajet. Tajet mean you will have to leave. Tajet mean vidilinga. Affirmative, you will have to leave it. Otherwise, no other way. Very careful, Bhagavan Sikhs are speaking in Gita, you know. Very carefully. If we like to lead a devotional life, if we are at all interested to lead devotional life, you will have to come in front of a pure devotees, take shelter, go on chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Panchatatra, which can give me immense facility. 100%, I can put guarantee. Whereas your dharma cannot give guarantee. Practically, if I can practically show in your life. I wanted to show before also, and some big acharya, they like to laugh at me. Oh! I want to show them practically, like science. Practically, I can show. This man, you see. And I can give him treatment this way. I cannot allow him to do any asasanga this much. His life and style, everything can change. If at all there is no aparat, then practically can show. But your dharma cannot show me practically. Your dharma cannot show me practically. You show me. If you have your power, you show me. How you can say jivatma going away, they are going to take shelter underground? Underground, where is it written? Where is document? We can show so many jivatmas. According to the activities they are going on, you know, in Gita, every own Shastra I can show. According to the activities they are taking, and new bodies they are going, without any scriptural evidence, without any documents, if you speak all rubbish philosophy, and then foolish people can, biased people can accept, but intelligent people can never accept. Follow what I say. If you are going to take prasadam, what to speak? prasada seva karita hai sakal prapancha jaya. Try to avoid. Try to avoid all dirty foods, food habit. Try to avoid, throw. Wine, not at all. Wine, meat, you know, this kind of dirty things cannot, should not get entry into any temple or mosque or, you know, church, nowhere. Nowhere. It should not get very dirty, very dirty. Even all Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, they are the topmost, purest river in the world. Cannot pure, it is written in Bhagavatam. Follow. I am speaking about that Bhagavad Dharma. I am not going to change you forcefully, as you are all doing. They are all doing, all different Dharma, they are going to put some operation to change Dharma, but I am not going to do it. I am not going to do it. They are doing operation. You will have to change your Dharma. You live, but I am not going to do. You are free to choice. You are free. You know, I am speaking about that Dharma, which is so powerful, so powerful, so powerful, which is called Atma Dharma, Sanatana Dharma. I was speaking yesterday, you know, even Sruto Anupatito Dhyato Adrito Va Anumaditaha Shaddho Punati Shaddharmo Deva Vishya Druho Opihi. This kind of guarantee I can put in front of you. But your Dharma cannot get any guarantee in front of me. Follow. Only if you are going to hear, you are going to read, you are going to do meditation of that Dharma, you are going to approve Adrita, you are very nice, very nice, very nice. You are going to speak very nice, Adrita. You are going to show love for that Dharma. Anumodita approving, you are going to approve it. If either you hear or you read or you meditate on the Dharma, are you going to show, you know, positive attitude? Or you are going to approve it fully? Okay, okay, okay. Harikatha should be there, Bhagavad Dharma Katha. Then it is guaranteed there, Shaddo, Punati, going to purify you instant. Going to purify you instant, instant, instant. Follow, you need not wait. It is written. Whereas through the procedure of yoga, austerity, finances, this, that, you know, put control, this, you can take trouble to change you, but you cannot change. Impossible for you. You can change to some extent, but not all. But here it is guaranteed, saddho, punati, saddharmo, saddharmo means Bhagavad Dharma. Sanatana Dharma can instant change your life, style, it can purify you. If you only see Jai Sri Ram, if you see Jai Sri Krishna, only this word, you can get rid of countless sinful activities done in your previous lives. No matter. Only one Ram. Jai Sri Ram. Jai Sri Krishna. Jai Sri Krishna Chaitanya. Jai Gaur Hari. Only, only, only. I can put guarantee. I can put guarantee, but you cannot put guarantee. Get any guarantee. So, you see, this way can purify you. If for some ground you need to kill the whole world, still these sinful activities cannot touch you. Shaddo punati saddharmo deva vishya druho opihi. If I am going against, you know, some demigods, if I am bound to go against, you know, some material people, still sinful activities cannot touch me because I am holding this Bhagavad Dharma. I have no jealousy, no violence attitude, but I am, like Prabhupada speaking, na? To serve my Paramahansa Gurudev, I am bound to go to hell for infinity purity, due contact. Follow. So excellency there. That's why Bhakti Mata is speaking. Pashupakki hoye thaki swarge va niraye, tava bhakti rahu bhakti vinod hidaye. beast and bird, in any form I can, Bhagavan can stay, it matters little. If your bhakti is there inside me, like Gajendra. About Gajendra you can say, Gajendra, inside heart, devotional practice was there in previous life, so the result was there, that's why it is Prag Janmanu Shikshitam. Gajendra is now elephant, terrific, mad elephant. But now, due to some reason, he is in trap. The elephant is now in trap of a crocodile. Now, different kind of efforts was done by his relatives, wives and son, everybody, daughters, they tried their best, but they could not help him to come out from the grip of that crocodile. Ultimately, he was feeling weak day by day, thousands of years fighting going on in Satta Yuga. Follow. You can express doubt. Oh, Maharaj, how possible? Foolish. Because relative world, you are always thinking about relative thing. Oh, I am this power. Maybe it is Maharaj, a little bit more power can be there. Relative. Relative sense, always, you know. So now, ultimately, the Gajendra was fed up. Nobody could help him to come out of the trap of that crocodile. Finally, what happened, you know? You know already? Then he started thinking. He started looking inside his heart. He could remember, yes, 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 I remember. I was doing bhajan previous life. Prag Janmanu Shikshitam. Previous life I was learning from Gurudev, I was doing bhajan, some mistake was there, I fall down. That is the point. Now he started. Jajapa Paramam Japyam. It is written in Gajendra Mokshan chapter there in Bhagavatam. Jajapa Paramam Japyam Praga Janmanu Shikshitam. He started japa of that Supreme Lord. You know, and glorifying the name of Supreme Lord, his qualities, you know, transcendental, everything. He started because he learned it previous life. Prakmin, previous life. Prag Janmanu Shikshitam. Immediately, he could get response. Bhagavan Hari coming.
Jalaja Navalakshani Stavara Vinshalakshakam Krimayo Rudra Sankhaka Pakshinam Dasalakshakam Trinshat Lakshani Pasavaha Chatur Lakshani Manavaha
Vancha Kalpaturvasya Kipasindhavya Vacha Patitanang Pavanibho Vaishnavibhyo Namo.